They called him the Galloping Ghost, and Red Grange was just that. He had it all: speed, agility, a tremendous change of pace, and a deadening straight arm. October 18, 1924, Red Grange helps dedicate the Illini's new stadium with a performance termed by many the greatest achievement in football history. Grange scores four touchdowns in the first quarter on runs of 95, 70, 57, and 43 yards. He later threw two scoring passes and ended the day with a total of 402 yards as Illinois walloped Michigan 39-14.